A Brief History of Cubism, Crafting for Noobs Revised, A Collector's Guide to Precious Gems. None of these are enchanting books. Hey, Lucas, having any luck?
No. I've been thinking about other stuff, actually.
Stuff such as...
You know, Gabriel, the ocelots, people getting wither sickness and amnesia. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad I came with you. I'm just scared for everyone. For them, for us, for everybody, really.
You're a good friend, Lucas. The fact that you're always thinking about others, it says a lot.
Well, I like my friends. I guess that's why they're friends in the first place, right?
Either that, or you like that they say nice things about you.
Ivor, on the other hand, I think his only friends were books.
I guess being an angry loner leaves you a lot of time to read.
Tell me about it. How to Train Your Slime, the various uses of mushroom stew, Potionology Volume 24?
Are any of them the enchanting book?
I don't think so.
Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night we all spent together, that was kind of fun. Almost.
Yeah, and I miss Petra. She was the best of us. When she was healthy, anyway.
I really hope we can cure her. I hate seeing her so sick.
Me too. We all do.
So, I guess let's just keep looking for that enchanting book.
Yep. Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't gotten lost in that confounded swamp. He could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
He was just doing what I asked. It wasn't his fault we got separated, not really.
Is that supposed to make me feel better? There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
It's a deal. How I learned to stop worrying and love mining. The unabridged Redstone Encyclopedia. Zombies and Pigs, an Intimate Memoir. None of these seem to be enchanting books either. Blocks Under the Sea. Learn to succeed by thinking inside the box? I think I'm in the wrong part of the house. Reuben, what are you doing? Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava.
This Ivor character, I'm recalling that he knew something about potions. Could one of these stop the wither monsters? I'm remembering correctly, am I not?
What do you remember?
I seem to recall that Ivor was better with potions than people. And he...
Keep going.
Nothing else is coming. Besides the whole Ivor being a jerk thing. Potion of blindness, potion of dullness, potion of nausea. None of these will help me. Jesse, am I going to be all right? Or is this just who I am now? Always struggling to remember what I was.
Of course you'll be okay. You're Gabriel the Warrior.
Thank you, Jesse. Your confidence in me is stronger than any potion. Except perhaps a potion of confidence. I wonder if he has one of those.
Wood planks, those will be useful. Hey, Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah, no lever, no functioning circuit.
First, I'll need some sticks. Okay, got the sticks. There we go. Good old-fashioned lever. Was made for it, which it was. Let's see what this sucker does.
A secret passage in a house nobody ever visits.
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
What the? Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there! We'll head down and see what we can find! Whoa! What is all this?
Ha! Huh. Incredible! He's gathered them all in one place!
Gathered what, exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone! Stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it. I think those are gas tears. Now that's pretty bright. Prismarine crystals? You gotta be kidding me! Packed ice. I've only ever heard of this stuff. No way! Is that what I think it is? So why does Ivor have the treasures of the Order of the Stone? Did he steal them?
No. We let him keep them when we split up.
You let him keep your treasures?
Frankly, Jesse, it's a long story.
So why does Ivor have the treasures of the Order of the Stone? Did he steal them?
No. We let him keep them when we split up.
You let him keep your treasures?
Frankly, Jesse, it's a long story.
Locked. These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft that sea lantern over there. This is all that remained. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
See? Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A sea lantern, huh? These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow. Just gotta borrow this. So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the Ice Plains Spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. Soren, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind. Hopper!
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Five slots. gassed tears. Let's try them here. Soren said the Order got these gas tears on their very first mission together. Prismarine crystals. Into the hopper. The Order used these crystals to make the Sea Lantern. The Sea Lantern, in you go. Soren said this lantern was crafted from prismarine crystals. Packed ice. Soren said they got this ice just before fighting the Ender Dragon. Yes!
You solved it. But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations. Oh, well, you know, more or less.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon, with replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow. Always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all.
And these are supposed to be the Ender crystals?
Scale models of them. They were the secret to the dragon's demise.
A secret, huh? Maybe you should tell me the whole story.
Ah, if only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
Yeah.
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
Was absolutely amazing.
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh? Interesting. That's a sword. Well, banner of a sword, anyway. Aha! There's another door? Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Eligard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks. Reuben, do you know what to do here? Well, it was worth a shot. Soren said he rode on the dragon's back. Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya? Aha!
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book. Wait, aren't those the Ender crystals? Like the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here. Not after all this time.
But those things were destroyed in your big heroic battle with the Ender Dragon, right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, what is all this? What in the world is going on here?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
Soren, have you been lying all this time?
No! Not exactly. I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it. We didn't even try.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. Concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon. And the rest is history.
Soren. You cheated. You worse than cheated. You're a fraud.
Believe me. I know.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
Yeah.
I think you are.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor... why?
Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because. They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Heligard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet, too. In exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
Yes. I suppose they do.
And how is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Right now, Axel is out there somewhere, facing that monster you created. So however we got here, we need to move on.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years. Never thought I'd actually have to use it.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. Let's see, there's a bunch of crafting stuff and... diamond score! So, I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of. Behold! My enchanted diamond sword!
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head-on, you'll want better armor, too.
I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes.
Even able to withstand TNT! Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent. You won't go wrong, whatever you choose.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable. And sturdy. They won't stop damage, but they'll help.
Even the Ender Dragon would have fled from this in terror.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
How do I look?
Ready for action!
You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Wow! Cool armor, Jesse!
Thanks! And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.